What it is, YouTube, it is your boy Kid Sleepless. I'm back yet again with a Sleepless review. Welcome back to everybody that's been watching my vids. If you're new, stay tuned. I got a lot more shit coming, and I'll be getting shit regularly to review it. I got an Amiri Lovers denim jacket here, and the VaporMax B-Trues, those are in a size 8. I ordered 20 shoes recently. One of the shoes came in a size 8 box, and the shoe inside the box was a size 10. So it's the right shoe, wrong size. Lillian sorted it out with me. She gave me an additional $30. An additional $30 discount on top of the $55 discount that I earned from making a video of my last order. And the shoes are only $89. Discount altogether was $85. So I got a free pair of shoes, basically, for the mistake that the factory made. I got the other pair. I'm going to wear them, but I ain't going to really wear them. Shit is really... I mean, I'll wear them, but I don't really got shit to match with it right now. So I got to really build around them shits, because these shits are flamboyant as hell. But let's get into this jean jacket, man, because this thing is absolutely, this is a fucking top-notch jacket. $59 on the site. Amiri Lovers, this is stitched in. This is very well stitched in, very well. Only flaw on, actually there's two flaws in this jacket. One of them is not really noticeable because nobody's really going to be really seeing the inside of your jacket. But, and no, the other one, both of them are really not noticeable, but Amiri is not on none of these buttons. There's not a single Amiri, you know, branding on none of the buttons. I'm not sure if that's how it comes, but all the Amiri jeans that I have Amiri, you know, etched into the buttons. Who knows? But I'm pretty sure that's a flaw. Another flaw is the tag. It's supposed to have two of them. It's supposed to have this one, the Amiri one, and then the other one that says, you know, this product might have distresses and shit that makes it unique. That is another flaw, but most people take the tags off of their shit anyway, so who gives a fuck? Other than that, this jean jacket is fucking fire, man. You got distressing all through, up and down, on the back, on the sleeves, on the fucking shoulders. There's distressing everywhere on this jacket, on the ends of the sleeves. Like, stitching is stitched very nice all the way up and down. There's not many loose threads. There's probably like one, which is here on the inside. But nobody's gonna see that loose thread. You just snip it. It's not that serious. Pockets, they do have two here, one on the left side, one on the right side, and they got the chest pockets. And then the stitching on the inside for the emblem in the back, which is the highlight of the fucking jacket. This is why this jacket is fire. Like, come on, man. This is a $59 jean jacket, and the detailing is spot on. I'm gonna be real with y'all. It's spot on. I'm gonna give y'all the truth, because y'all deserve nothing less. But look at this. Lovers stitched in. Here's the one loose thread right there. Boom. Other than that, you snip that. But other than that, and the buttons, and that tag that nobody's gonna see, this jacket is absolutely ridiculous. I'll have an on body at the end of the vid, because I had to take a couple flicks. And, you know, I had to do it right. But this jacket is dope. This jacket is absolutely dope. I'm going to get into these B-Trues. I reviewed them on my big haul video. You can go back and watch that. Got about 20 shoes in there. A little bit of everything. So, if there's something you want to order from the site, like, you know, Air Maxes or some J's or some, you know, Kyries, go look at that video. You know, get an idea of what you want to get. And how they're going to come. But these are how the B-Trues come, or the VaporMaxes. All the VaporMaxes come absolutely great. These are the Super Max Perfect, I believe. Like, look at these, man. Purple and pink gradient midsole. I mean, purple and pink gradient upper, rather. 3M hits going all the way up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, as it should. Black laces. Triangle logo here on the tongue with the swoosh. Be True on the inside, on the insole. And this, the soles of these things are absolutely insane. Got the rainbow sole and Be True there. And these things are nice and, you know, they're bubbles, but, you know, they're not flimsy. This is a good shoe. It's well put together. There's nothing else to say. Be True on the pull tab. VM Air there. That can focus. And these are actually are a size 8. They got it right this time. Factory got it right. There's no loose threads anywhere. There's no stitching errors anywhere. There's no glue anywhere. I mean, my sister threw the paper out. It came with paper. She threw this shit out because she doesn't believe in holding paper. So, but these are absolutely insane. I got a pair of them. The size, the ones that were too big, I'ma wear them. They're a little, like, flamboyant and different, but shit. Be different. Nothing wrong with that. Stay tuned at the end. I'ma have an on-body. I'ma have some pictures. Might do a video, a short little video. This has been Kid Sleepless with another review. Catch me again later. I got a UGG. I got some UGG boots coming. And a goose jacket. Another fucking goose jacket. And, you know, stay tuned for that. But it's been Kid Sleepless, and I'm out of here.